उसकी भोली भाली मासूम सबसे वो जुदा था। उसकी भाली भाली मासूम सबसे वो जुदा था।
था सबकी आंखों का वो तारा, सबके दिल में वही बसा था।
Industry, Mr. Mukesh Bhatt. Can we have a round of applause for our chief guest? Thank you so much. That was a beautiful entry, sir. Thank you so much. And I think before I request you to say something, can we please have the holy love lighting ceremony? Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We will now inaugurate formally the wonderful musical team, the Bishop Bandhan musical team, with the auspicious hands of Shri Mukesh Bhatt ji. And we are very, very grateful that he could take time out and come here. He just landed. Shormila di, if we can please have you, tumi jodi aste stage e khub bhalo hoto. Well, your blessings are right there from audience. Thank you so much, Gautam da. Thank you so much, Mukesh ji. And I would now request you to say something to everybody.
To talk from there. I don't want to. There's beautiful view of beautiful girls here, like dolls here. Good evening, everybody. Let me wish you all a very, very happy and a prosperous new year. Coming to Calcutta for me has always been very emotional. For both, not only me, my brother. My brother was here yesterday for the Ghulam Ali show. And he had great moments spent with the Honorable Chief Minister yesterday, Mamtaji. And today I am here in your august company for a very great reason to celebrate the birthday of Abhishek. Abhishek loved music. Music is the soul of life. Music is the heartbeat of life. Music is the essence of life. The world without music would be no world to live in. We all our lives would have been barren had music not entered our very being. And that's what appealed to Abhishek the maximum. His connect with the world was through music. That's why we celebrate his birthday with music. Because that's what he always wanted. That's what he always cherished. That's what he always desired. Till the time music will be there on this planet, Abhishek will be there. Because they are so interconnected with one another. All I would say is that through his music, we all need to spread the awareness of the illness with which he was coping with. To create an awareness in the world about it so that people can learn how to handle things in a much more practical way, much more evolved way, so that people don't get rude shocks and, you know, get shortchanged because of lack of knowledge. I feel the effort made by Gautamda for making this awareness of this problem is so unique and so noble and so precious that we need to applaud him. This journey is not an easy journey. And I would request each one of you in this auditorium to spread the awareness of this illness and also see what you can do to make this world a much more beautiful place to live in. This is all we need to contribute. We owe it to one another. We owe it to this planet which has given us so much. So let's take a resolve on this day, this auspicious day of this lovely boy, and make a commitment to each one of us that we are going to spread his message across. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I would now request Mukesh Bhatji to wish Abhishek a very happy birthday by presenting some flowers. And it's right there. Thank you, sir. Gautamda, thank you. And while they do this, I would request the super talented team of Vishwabandhan musical team to please come on stage. I would once again like to call out the names. Shom Chakraborty, who's the music director of the entire thing. Ekbar jore hattali hoye jak Shomnath-er jonne. You're really, really amazing. Katha o Dhara Bhashye, that is lyrics and the entire voice of this entire composition was done by Mr. Sabir Khan. Very talented Sabir Khan. Sabir, are you hiding your neck so that it's not affected? Your voice is like intact. Nritya Porichalonai, or that choreography, the super, super talented Sajid. Where are you, Sajid? You're very much wanted. He must be busy running away, somewhere running around. Gayako Gayika, the super talented singers, Shudipto, Joy, Dia, and Polomi, you guys rocked so, so, so talented. Thank you so much for being there. Can we please hear a round of applause for this, the backbone, the core team of Vishwabandhan musical team, of course, which was inaugurated by none other than an institution in Bollywood, an institution in Indian cinema, Mr. Mukesh Bhatt. Thank you, sir. We are also going to inaugurate the manifesto of our foundation. Can we please have the manifesto? And we would request Bhatt Sahab to inaugurate it. It's about the entire record of whatever we have done before of Vishwabandhan Foundation. Here is the book. It is a manifesto. It is a complete booklet of what we have done so far so that people are more aware of what we are doing, what is our objective, to spread awareness about cerebral palsy and, of course, everybody afflicted by it. So this is the manifesto, the memorandum of all our work and our future goals. Thank you. I would also request Mr. Shayan Ghosh to join us. Shayan, if you can please join us. And of course, along with us, we have a member, a very special person, Jacob, if you're here, Mr. Jacob Verghese, who is a senior software engineer and member of under-19 rugby team of India. He was there in the team, and he's also represented the St. Xavier's Collegiate School, which is right now for social service in their students exchange program with Belvedere College, Dublin. So we are really honored to have you here, Jacob. So thank you so much. And it is now time for us to felicitate our team members of Vishwabandhan, the musical team. Can we please have the flower bouquets and the mementos? Thank you. Well, Jeet Ganguly's performance ta kintu ekhono shuru hoyni, jara notun eschen, it hasn't yet been over. Ota ekhono baki ache, and it's going to be in a very different way that you've ever seen before at the onno rokom presentation. So thank you so much. Thanks to our chief guest. Thanks to each and every member of this wonderful team for this beautiful presentation, the debut performance. Sabir, thank you. Yes, Sabir. Sabir Khan, right there. He is the lyricist and the voice. Shudipto Gayan. Okay, I will just announce as per order, okay? We have done with Shom Chakraborty, who's the music director of this piece. Sabir, we're done, yes. Sajid, who is the choreographer. And then is the turn for all the singers. Thank you, Sajid. We have Shudipto Gayan. Shudipto Gayan, thank you. We have Joy Bhattacharya. Okay, Dia and Polomi are the female voices. Thank you so much. And of course, we have Shayan Ghosh, who's a very, very important part. Very important part of our entire function. We have plenty of mementos. No problem at all. Thank you. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Jacob, for being here. And I would now like to pass on the microphone to Sabir. Sabir, aap idhar aa jaiye.
Bahut bahut shukriya. Deviyon sajano namaskar. Agar aap chahein to taali baja sakte hain. Main shukrguzar hoon hamare Gautam dada ka, unki Shrimati Sharmili Babi ji ka aur क्योंकि अभी आप लोगों ने सुना हमारी एक छोटी सी कोशिश थी और ये कोशिश कितनी कामयाब या कितना अच्छा लगा आप लोगों को ये एक बार फिर से प्लीज विदाउट म्यूजिक तालियों के साथ आप बताएं हमें और गौतम दा के लिए ये कहना चाहूंगा मजरू साहब का एक शेर याद आ रहा है सर कि मैं अकेला ही चला था जानिबे मंजिल मगर लोग साथ आते गए और कारवां बनता गया और जिस कारवां में मुकेश भट्ट जैसे मीर हो उस कारवां को कोई कभी रोक नहीं सकता सर आप हमारे मेहमान खास बनकर आए इसके लिए मैं आपका भी शुक्रिया अदा करूंगा और चाहूंगा कि सोमदा हमारे म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर सुदीप तो हैं जॉय हैं और ये दो खूबसूरत लड़कियां हैं मैं दोनों का नाम नहीं जानता हूं भूल गया हूं पता इसका नाम उसको बोल दूंगा उसका नाम इसको बोल दूंगा आप अपना नाम बताइए पौलोमी और दिया और साथ में हमारे कोरियोग्राफर साजिद इन सारे के सारे कलाकारों के लिए एक बार ढेर सारी तालियां बजाएं हमारी मुलाकात की ये शुरुआत है और ये सिलसिला चलता रहेगा थैंक यू वेरी मच और मैं सोनू को भी आवाज दूंगा ये हमारे पहले के जो दो परफॉर्मेंस आप लोगों ने देखे उसके कोरियोग्राफर हैं और मुकेश भट्ट जी के हाथों द्वारा उन्हें भी हम बहुत सारा प्यार और मेमेंटो पेश करेंगे ढेर सारी तालियां बजनी चाहिए एंड नाउ ओवर टू माय फ्रेंड प्रियंका
so much. This was indeed lovely. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And I think we should now enjoy, sit back and enjoy the